Scientists and innovators are constantly trying to find answers to our many questions. They do this by conducting research and then drawing conclusions. And sometimes that research can lead to a discovery that no one else has made, which could change the perspective of people and other scientists. I'm Ranger Allen from Dinosaur Valley State Park, here to introduce to you a scientist and innovator that we think is pretty dynamite. So let's get started. Here at Dinosaur Valley State Park, we're known for our hundreds of dinosaur tracks found all along the Biloxi River here. Now, these tracks are about 113 million years old, but they weren't discovered until the early 20th century. After a major flood in 1908, a Glen Rose native named George Adams found tracks that had three large toes in a creek bed near the city. This provided proof of a large carnivorous theropod that once roamed this land region. But it wasn't until 20 years later, when research was conducted leading to a discovery at our main track site here, that actually changed how people and scientists thought about dinosaur movements. I'm here at our main track site in the park. At this location, a scientist and innovator by the name of Roland T. Byrd conducted research of a large sauropod trackway in 1938. This discovery led to Saur Poseidon, which was one of, if not the tallest dinosaurs to ever walk the earth. Before this discovery, it was kind of common to think that Saur Poseidon was more aquatic, swimming around versus walking on land, like the more common brontosaurus. But after this discovery by Roland T. Byrd, it proved that Saur Poseidon could indeed walk on land. After this discovery in 1938, scientists and other innovators conducted research on this dinosaur, as now the diet, size, movement, and habitat was in fact all different. Roland T. Byrd's research helped to change the perspective of people and other scientists and what they thought about dinosaur movements. With this, we became a state park in 1969, which preserved our dinosaur tracks and the many surrounding ecosystems for many generations to come. We also have some tracks on display at the American Museum of Natural History in New York City and the Texas Memorial Museum down in Austin. Due to our excellent displays of tracks here in the park, the National Park Service even designated us as a National Natural Landmark in 1968. All of this because one person researched and discovered something that no one else had. Roland T. Byrd changed how people and scientists thought about dinosaur movements. So come on out to Dinosaur Valley State Park and experience for yourself the world's first sauropod trackway. And who knows, you could very well be the next person to discover something that could change the world. Thank you for joining me on this journey through history as we looked at how one scientist and innovator can impact all of this. For Dinosaur Valley State Park, I'm Ranger Allen. Have fun, enjoy nature, and be safe out there. We'll see you next time.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. I'm Ranger Allen from Dinosaur Valley State Park, here to introduce to you a scientist.
After this discovery by Roland T. Beard.
Roland T. Beard.
Ha ha ha! Roland T. Beard. You said it like 10 times today.
Did you record that? Because I was like, Roland T. Beard.
I'm definitely ready for that. That's fun.